My name's Dave. I've been at Last Door for 34 years now. Came here for coffee, I'm still here.
And so we started developing a program, total solution focused, making good decisions, giving back, being a part of, and doing it in an environment that was stimulating.
This government right now has an ear that's listening to the message of recovery. Years ago, we realized that the conversation to treat addiction is only harm reduction in BC, and we want to change that. We want to add the word recovery to that.
What do I think about recovery?
It means that my mom gets to sleep at night and I get to have a good life.
Feeling a part of within my community.
Finding a solution to things I thought were never possible.
Losing the desire to use and finding a new way to live.
Getting a new and wonderful life.
Hope and connection.
Making new friendships.
Freedom and self-esteem.
Purpose and a belonging.
Gift of love.
A solid support network.
I'm very proud of our alumni. The alumni are amazing people. They help each other. I see some amazing things. Simple things like dropping by with pizza for the boys at night, to actually taking a day off to come and sit and talk with somebody and share their life with them.
Being part of the family program at Keystone was fabulous because it was the first time I realized that there was a recovery opportunity for the family. I'm very glad my son is here in treatment. I asked him what it was that he felt comfortable about the door, and he said that it gave him hope. As a mom, it gives me huge relief. The help we've been searching for is finally here, and it didn't exist before.
To me, recovery means being a part of my family's life.
To me, recovery means hope for myself, family, and friends.
To me, recovery means a better quality life for myself and my family.
Recovery to me is the start of the rest of my life.
It means everybody ain't mad at me.
To me, recovery means freedom.
Recovery means my daughter's got her dad.
Recovery means I can be the person I was meant to be.
Recovery for me is a new way to life.
Recovery to me means I'm responsible and accountable, and I'm a good father to my kids.
Recovery for me means that I can finally be myself.
Recovery means a new lease on life.
Recovery means I get to live my life to the fullest.
To be around your kids and around your family and not to have this chaos in between you and them. It gets your heart beating again, gets you feeling again, and every bit of success, every bit of contact, I think emotionally and spiritually brings you back to life.
People that are suffering, you know, they need to reach out. They need to take a first step. They need to believe that anything is possible and that any person can find recovery.